you both approach each other and hold the sickle correctly, if you put your right foot in front and hold the sickle in the right hand next to the left side of your head, and stretch the open left hand towards your opponent, and from there follow with the left foot, you cut his head from his right side.
Yeah, whatever. But it's like...
But if the opponent turns at you in the same way, while you are standing with the left foot in front, holding the sickle in the right hand, holding it next to the head down at the left shoulder with the left on the right hand, then deflect with your sickle your opponent to your right side. Then, if you have grabbed the right hand of the opponent with the left hand, you wound his head on the right side. But if the opponent comes at you in the same way from above, if you quickly grab his right hand, you can in this way turn away his cuts. And from there, you can immediately, if you pull the right hand, try to cut the left leg of the opponent standing in front of you. But if he tries the same, then push the right elbow of the opponent more inwards with your left hand. If you then pull back the right hand, you can hit his head with the point of the sickle and pull back again.